How's it going, everyone? This is Dark Matter Luigi, and today I'm going to be playing some Destiny, and I can get pretty bad at it sometimes because I'm not really that good at like these type of RPG games, but well, let's see how I do. I'm only at level 10, so I didn't get too far. So I'm gonna do this level 8 strike, Old Russia Earth. So let's just start this one. I have to wait for a few players to join. We're starting.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Servitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
This is a level 8 mission, but I'm level 10, so hopefully I'm strong enough to actually beat this boss. Okay. I think I'm going the wrong way. I thought I was gonna get lost for a second there. I always end up checking which way to go just in case I don't get lost. I meant to use a jetpack button, but I ended up pressing the grenade.
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils.
Uh-oh. half health already. I shouldn't have started reviving him. Thanks again for the probably for the second time. I already know I'm gonna die a lot. Like he's not even taking any damage. His health is going down really slowly. I'm completely out of ammo of all my weapons. Okay, let's see. Alright. Got a new weapon. Getting some progress, slowly but surely. Bother with those guys because that's just wasting all my ammo. It's kind of cool that all these other guys are only level 10. Okay, I really be the... I'm the last Guardian standing right now. If I die, it's over. Okay, now I'm not anymore. Let me tell this guy's almost dead. He is almost dead. We lost! I knew we were going to lose. Wait, do we have to start over?
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils.
At least I tried, right? I'm gonna continue the original story.
Urgent transmission incoming on all channels. From the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood.
Change my weapon. There we go. It's a little bit stronger now.
You're interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
Yes, going down is a really idea. Go. Until my health regenerates. dead.
Hive Seeder. Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting home.
This way. I almost got myself killed.
Thank you.
hits are really hard. I think that supercharge helped. The knights aren't my favorite enemies, to be quite honest.
Here it is, the darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
One out of three. Yes! We did it!
The Traveler.
They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. But we freed it. And our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this. Great.
Finally, mission complete. Whew. I definitely died a lot more times than I wanted to. That was just a bit too much. Alright. got a new weapon. It's a hand cannon. Alright. Let's go back to the tower. So I guess Venus, we have Venus open as a planet to explore now.
Checking right now. Searching.
Oh, encrypted item. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be using these weapons that are, like, level 5. Definitely not this one. I don't like shotguns.
Goodbye.
I don't have enough space.
Goodbye.
Check. Thousands of years pre-collapse.
Huh. This looks interesting.
Oh, I pity your enemies. Always interesting.
Is this a new weapon? Rocket launcher. Oh yeah, baby. We're gonna have some fun.
Yes. This is the strength we will need. Good luck.
Alright, apparently I accepted a new
you
quest.
You face horrors.
Honor is earned.
For your review.
Crucibles open. Keep it up, guys.
Space.
Tired of punching everything.
You want to bet a hunter finds their catch before you do?
Early watch. Good work. Never doubted you for a moment, Guardian.
I got some gear.
Help me, Guardian.
We're gonna talk to the speaker.
Until we meet again, Guardian.
Sector confirmed clear, Guardian.
Apparently we have a reward.
Checking now. Underway. Bye.
Think. Where have we seen this?
Okay. Go.
This does a more damage.
Checking.
I'm just gonna dismantle these items we don't have to create room. That was definitely had a lot more defense. Still don't have enough space. Requires level 38. thematic. Okay, please say I have enough room. Yes, finally.
All done, all done.
Can I do this now?
Let's get started, Titan. We all are safer than that. I hope we helped you, Guardian.
Guardian. Feels good, right, Guardian?
Anything you need?
What?
Are you recording?
I need it.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah. Okay.
You've been very helpful, Guardian.
New
Thank
quest.
You. The Crucible welcomes your participation. The patrons love an enthusiastic participant.
Hey.
I think we've taken care of everything.
That became our grave. Let it become one.
So let's go to orbit now. Venus, Ishtar Sink. Wilds of Venus devour the unprepared. Gather your strength to answer the stranger's call. Alright, so I think we have a new area. It's Venus. Cool. Alright, I think that's gonna do it though for this stream right now, so I'm gonna end this off here and continue later. So guys, if you like this, be sure to follow me on Twitch and to make sure you can see when I'm streaming again. So I'll catch you guys later.